stay, but you run away from me. I tried to be your brother. You cried and ran for cover.
It's 12:00 AM, and I'll show you what Blake looks like. All right, here we go.
I made a mess. Who doesn't? I did my best, but it wasn't enough. You run away, you turn and stay, but you run away from me. You run away, you turn and stay, but you run.
As night.
They're blue.
They're blue.
Blue.
I wouldn't fuck you with his dick and him pushing.
What?
And
whoa.
Can't.
Whoa.
You know why?
Did you get that?
No, I got that.
He's open.
Somebody say dick.
Feel different? You feel like you gaggiated?
I feel
your girlfriend's
happier.
Good. That's fantastic.
Fuck cool.
That'll be his.
I got my grade 12 finally.
Yeah.
Finally got my grade 12. So, you know, it's really good. I had a couple drinks tonight. Seen a couple fucking things. It's going real good right now, actually. I got refrigeration, I got air conditioning, I got everything you fucking want to need.
And you have a personal nose picker.
I got a nose picker. Hey, that's the most money making. I can hire a personal nose picker.
Okay. What about you? Feeling different now that you graduated?
Feel my pop cooler tomorrow, bud.
No, I feel younger.
Can I talk to you?
Much younger.
You feel younger?
I do, because look at all these people. I that's why I feel younger.
One moment there, sweetie.
My girlfriend makes me feel really young.
Okay, that's his girlfriend. Not Jonathan.
That's hot. That's hot.
And let me tell
that's
you.
That's hot.
She keeps me in shape.
Fantastic. Me in that's shape. Great. Okay, mister, what about you? Do you feel any different now that you graduated?
I feel like
so on TV.
You are?
You're on candy camera, motherfucker.
And this is our, and this is our,
star.
This is our star.
This is number one right here.
This is number one.
Dollar a slice.
Thank you.
I don't know what to say.
Next. How do you feel that you graduated?
A little bit older. It's a new
folks, and overall, it's good.
Great. What are your plans for the future?
Oh my God. To escape my mother's basement. There's an achievement.
Okay, wait, he has it.
All right. What was the question again?
How do you feel now that you graduated?
I feel fucking fantastic.
Yes.
And I feel great. I feel lighter than air right now.
That's great.
I feel like I can do anything that I want to. The sky is the limit.
Okay.
I got my boy Lloyd. I got my boy Lloyd right here with me. I got my boy Malcolm here with me. I got the boys here.
It's a Lewisburg thing.
Great. It's a Lewisburg thing.
It's a Lewisburg thing. How do you feel now that you're graduated?
If you take Gradutated.
If we
start walking. No different than yesterday.
There's gotta be a feeling. I've got a feeling.
Hey, man.
At least sing a little.
I won't take long. I'll be right back.
Okay, what are your plans for the future?
What?
Work.
Work.
Make money. Buy a bike by July.
Okay. I'm okay with the bike. I'm good with the bike.
All right.
As long as I'm back.
Great. Fantastic. Thank you very much.